Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
Oh, come on, fellas. You can't keep ducking income tax like this. Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal.